criminal behavior.
Sheriff Ed Lester says police responded to 4 incidents on Tuesday and Wednesday in which individuals exhibited extreme paranoia and sometimes hallucinations. A officer suffered a back injury during one altercation. On Tuesday, a man locked himself in the back.